हेलो व्यूअर्स, नमस्ते। वेलकम टू डीएम एस्ट्रोलॉजी। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू सी अ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट एस्पेक्ट ऑफ दिस ईयर, ग्रेट इवेंट ऑफ जुपिटर ट्रांजिट। लास्ट ईयर वी हैव सीन ऑन द 11th ऑफ ऑगस्ट आई पब्लिश्ड द वीडियो रिलेटेड टू द जुपिटर इन द वर्गो। नाउ दिस ईयर ऑन 12th September 2017, the Jupiter is going in the sign of Libra. Yeah, Tula. It's a Tula Rashi or Libra Rashi, right? So it's going for the sign of Libra. So we have to see how it's going to give the effect in Tula Rashi. See, Tula Rashi, Libra sign is a sign of Venus. And Jupiter is not so comfortable in this chart, being a lot of third house and sixth house. From third house it's in the 11th house, and from sixth house it will be on the 8th. So that is why in the Libra ascendant or Libra sign, Jupiter cannot give good result, even though both are a benefit planet, but cannot give the good result in each other sign. But we'll see the triple transit. First of all, let me give you the dates, the important dates of the Libra transit. First, it's entering on the Libra sign on 12th September 2017, somewhere in the early morning, 6 hours and 50 minutes in the India Standard Time it is mentioned. Right? So it is entering into the Libra sign. It is very atichari, it's a hyper, and by somewhere in the March 9th, it's touch 29 degree. Within a 6 month it's passing its entire sign. But we are fortunate, then on the 9th of March it becomes a retrograde on 29.06 degree. Can you believe that it's so hyper? Within 6 months it's going to move so fast. See, Guru is a Vriddhi, expansion. So Jupiter will expand the Tula, Libra sign, people pleasure, people enjoyment, this all will improve. Tours and traveling business is the best business in this year. When Jupiter is transiting in the Libra sign, the tour, travels, all this is developed like anything. Just we have seen in the past, in 2005-06 there's a Libra. Jupiter in the Libra, so that time also the tourism has improved. So this time also cruise, tourism, all luxuries, film industry, this all are will be going to prosperous like anything, right? So on 9th of March it's become retrograde on 29.7 degree. Again on 10th of July, after this 4 month, 10th of July, it's become motion at the 19.13 degree, Kala, right? So it will be again come into the motion, and then it will be completing his the Libra sign by 11th of October 2018. In 11th October, it is moving to the Scorpio sign. Now, most important of a Jupiter is a stationary period. The Jupiter is also becoming 6-7 days stationary in this time, twice in the year. First, 6th March, please mention and note down 6th March 2018 to 9th March. It is exactly become retrograde, and on 12th of March, it's till that time it's stationary. So from 6th March to 12th March on degree of 29.06 degree, it becomes stationary, 6th March 2018 to 12th March. And again, from retrogression to motion, it will be coming on 6th July to 13th July, it become 19 degree and 14 minutes, it become stationary. So these two times, 6th March to 12th March of 2018 and 6th July to your 13th July 2018, both the time Jupiter becomes stationary. See, Saturn stationary we have seen, same like when Jupiter becomes stationary, person who is facing a financial problem, Person facing the family problem, family dispute, it's a good time to resolve this dispute, family dispute, matrimonial dispute, as well as your financial crisis can be overcome during this time. If you have heavy debt, if you already have heavy debt, it's a good time to repay, start repaying some amount by which it will accelerate and you will be able to pay off. New borrowing should be avoided during the stationary period of Jupiter. This is a, I don't believe it's a secret, but it's a common ideas, right? So that one has to do during the stationary period. Now, as per our practice of a triple transit, we'll see how the Jupiter is going to give result. I already mentioned that it's coming in the Libra sign. So Libra is a sign of enjoyment. It's a sign of balance. It's a nothing but the balance. So this is a time whereby everything gets balanced. It comes to the equality. So pleasure and efforts both will get a very good stand in this period. Libra Jupiter, as it is not comfortable sign for the Jupiter, but still being a nature of a Jupiter, Jupiter is a guru, is the nature of a Jupiter, it will give a good result, growth in this sign. Now we'll see one by one. We have to see the three dimensions of this transit. First from ascendant, second from moon, and third from your natal Jupiter. The first of all, first effect start from moon sign. See, whatever the from your moon sign, you have to see your moon sign where the Jupiter has came. In your ascendant, you have to see where the Jupiter has came, and you have to see in where your Jupiter, natal Jupiter to this transited Jupiter has reached. This three dimension one has to check. The first of all result you will get from moon, because it will change your mind. From moon sign, wherever it will place, it will give you a mental growth of that house. Ascendant wise, which house it is placed, it will give you a physical aspect of that things, that house, physical growth of that house. You will see the example, then you will realize. And from natal Jupiter, where it is reached today, Kendra, Trikona, where it is reached, it will give according to the reason. So very simple. Now we will take one by one. I will tell the sign, whoever have a moon sign that, they will get a mental effect. Whoever have an ascendant sign of that house, they will get a physical effect. I will not segregate both, because the result will be same. Either it will be a mentally or it will be a physically. So one has to not to confuse. Now we'll see Aries ascendant or Aries moon. Those who's having a Aries ascendant or Aries moon, what they will going to benefit out of this? They are getting a Jupiter in their 7th house from moon. So from moon sign, when Jupiter comes into the 7th sign, it will grow your inner things, because it just directly aspect your own house, as well as it will grow your surrounding, it grow your social, it will grow your family life, personal life, and it will give you a chance for social cause. You will be involving in so many social activity in this year. Maybe so many religious things, so many social functions you are going to attend. You will be facing a new crowd, new people you will be seeing, because it is in the 7th house. So mentally, from moon, then you will be facing this thing in the mental stage, and physically means you are facing with your body. That's only the difference of mental and physical. We'll see from planet to planet at the last instant, because that is very short. Well, we only see the difference of mental and physical first, and then we'll say the actual, right? So if it is a Taurus ascendant, the Jupiter is coming, Taurus sign, moon sign, or Taurus ascendant, they will be getting Jupiter in 7th house. Be careful, you might be attacked with any disease. If you are planning for any death, just hold it. Your enemy also may grow their intention, and they may make you suffer. So this is not a time to make agitation or create enemies this year. Don't take a new loan, new financial things you should avoid, and try to pay off all old debts. Take care of your digestion, because this year you will be traveling so much, and because of this traveling, your stomach may get upset. Digestion problems, stomach problem, because whenever the Jupiter in the 6th house or Jupiter in the 12th house, those native chart, they will also have a stomach, because it expand due to the expansion, your digestion system gets slow and your stomach intestine may get caused. So Taurus ascendant or Taurus moon sign, you should be very careful. Either mentally you will feel that there is an indigestion, or mentally you will feel everybody is enemy, everybody is not supporting you. That's a mental phase. And if it is a ascendant, then physically actually you will be going to face this actually. Right, so this both the way it will be affecting. Now Gemini, those who are having a Gemini moon sign or Gemini ascendant, they are getting Jupiter in their fifth house. So whatever, if they are into the higher education, this is a good time. They will be completing higher education very smoothly. If they are about to change their education stream, from one stream to another stream, from bachelor to master, this is also right time to get a right indication and right result. During this time you may decide this year as very landmark year if they are academic, because somewhere in the academic start earlier, but this year will be good for you to get into the master degree. Your children, if you already have a children, then you will see the children progress also in this year. Your love and affection, if you are in the stage of a love and affection will also grow. Your speculative gain also may increase. You don't have to create new speculative gain, but whatever you have invested previously not giving result, now it will start giving you result. So that's also a good indication in your chart that you will be getting a good amount of profit this year. Right? Then we'll see the Cancer ascendant. Cancer ascendant or Cancer moon, you will be having Jupiter in the fourth house. So you will be going to get so many pleasure, growth in the pleasure, expansion in the pleasure. If you are planning for buy a house, good time. If from moon, if it is come in the fourth house, so within your present house you'll feel better. And if it is from ascendant, if your Jupiter is coming in fourth house, certainly you will be going to change physically a new place, or you may make a change in the interior, you may change your car, you may change your house, you may change for basic education also. This is a good time for the bachelor degree or for the change of the education. So that is a good for the Cancerian. Cancer ascendant or Cancer moon, they will be mentally get a peaceful, good going with the mother, good sound sleep, so they will be benefited from this. Now from the prospect of a Leo, if you are Leo sign or Leo ascendant, now Jupiter is in your third house, so it will increase your courage, it will increase a good relation with your siblings. If it's not going good, then you should go and compromise with your siblings, your younger brother and sister. That's a good time. You may go for the short traveling. Your neighbor relationship will be improved, and there will be a growth in your courage, your communication will increase. Third house is a house of communication, so your communication also being increased during this time. That is a good sign of this. Then Virgo, those who are having a Virgo sign or Virgo ascendant, they are moving Jupiter from their own house to the second house. So now this Jupiter mentally gives their satisfaction with the financial situation and family relationship. There is whatever the problems in their finance and problems in their family problems, that will get solved. It's a good time to resolve your family dispute. It's a good time to get a get together. Good social, you should improve your social during this time. If it is a moon sign, then you will be facing, you will feeling the mentally these changes are there. And if it is ascendant wise, then you will be seeing the physically this change in your life. That's also a good sign. Then for the Libra, now they are the beneficiary. See, now it is coming for Libra ascendant and Libra moon, they are facing the sun, Jupiter in their own house. So being in the ascendant house, it will grow your physical activity. First of all, it will grow your physical activity. If there is any ailment, if you are already sick, this is a time to recover your sickness. So for your sickness also, it is a good time. You will be getting out of the disease. You might be getting a good remedies, good medicines, while which you will become fit. this is a good house for Jupiter. If you are moon sign Libra, then mentally you will be peaceful, calm, and you will be getting a very good peace of mind during this time. So ascendant wise or this wise, if it is good, it will be good for you. Now we'll talk about the Scorpio. Scorpio moon and Scorpio ascendant. You are already in the last phase of Shani Sadesati. Yeah, so this 1 year will be relief for you from this Saturn Sadesati. So as your last phase is going on, this Jupiter is in the 12th house. Jupiter being transiting in your 12th house, it will somewhat give you mental peace. For mental it will be peace, but it will increase your expenditure. There will be a chance of loss also, so take very wise decision. Before taking any decision, just consult someone for financial decision and for the relation wise or social decision. If you are going to take, just take somebody's consent, because Sadesati is also, you are suffering, as well as this moon Jupiter is also making you suffer. Those ascendant wise Scorpio, they will be facing a lot of physical problem. Might be it may be operated, might be you will be going and admitting into the hospitalization, or some remedy has to be done, and whereby your physical energy will be decreased. This may you face, so be careful during this Jupiter in the 12th house, right? Mentally you will face mental loss, peace of mind, and physically you will be facing physical loss, and stamina and vitality will be decreased, and you may suffer, and disease may be make you so much suffer that you have to admit in the hospitalization. Now for Sagittarius, you Sagittarius people, moon sign or ascendant moon sign, there will be a second phase of Sadesati. Physically it will be making you very hard work, very stressful here, but financially you will be benefited because Jupiter is now transiting in your 11th house. Being Jupiter transiting in your 11th house, your desire will fulfill. Although your bodily activity will be freeze very slow, but mentally you will be very fit, right? You will be getting a support from the friends. There will be a good things from your expected gain, and all the benefit from the work will be always good. Friends also will now, new friends, new circle will help you. That will be good time. And during this Sadesati, you will get some 1 year relief from mentalist. So mentally also you will be happy and peaceful mind. And physically also there are lot of people, lot of friends who are going to help you. Good things. For Capricorn sign, you will be from moon sign or the ascendant sign, that Jupiter is coming in your 10th house. This is a time to perform impossible things, which is not possible in last year. As in the 9th house, it has started. For the Capricorn, it was in the present time was it is in the 9th Jupiter. Now the Jupiter is in the 10th house. So whatever you have started in the last year, previous year, now you are going to get executed in this year. So name, fame, reputation will be increased. Your work will be expand, and your deeds will be performed. You will be getting good relation, good name, fame and recognition, and your father will, if your father is there, your father will also be benefited from this Jupiter transit. So ultimately it's good for you, being Jupiter is transiting in your 10th house. So all your work will be now in the floating, and whatever there in the pipeline, now it will push and go ahead and completing your deeds. Good combination. For this ascendant of those who are having a Aquarius, Kumbha Lagna or Kumbha Rashi, those who are having a Aquarius moon or Aquarius ascendant, now Jupiter is in your 9th house. Very good combination. You'll be, if you are planning for the foreign traveling, that's a good time. For foreign traveling, it's good being it's in the 9th, or long distance traveling, your luck will be enhanced. The religious and the social things will increase. You will be inclined into the so many religious things. You may travel to so many religious place during this time. So this is ultimately a good combination of Jupiter being transiting in your 9th house. From moon It will give you a mental satisfaction from religious and spiritual things, and from physical, if it's in from ascendant, physically you will be going to attend the temple and the religious things. Good for you. Now, at last, Pisces ascendant or Pisces moon. For Pisces ascendant, Pisces moon, this Jupiter is not going to give good result. At present, you are in the 7th Jupiter. Now it will be 8th Jupiter. It may increase your fear, insecurity. It increase your insecurity, fear. If this is a time of getting inheritance property, it will be good time. If you are LIC and your previous income is maturing, it's a good time. But for litigation, it is not a good time. If you are already facing some litigation, it may increase the fear and dissatisfaction during this time. So for litigation, it is not good time. One should avoid or try to settle amicably if you are already facing the litigation during this time. So you have to very careful if you already face the litigation, just try to settle, otherwise it will increase your fear. So, you may get some accident, yoke or mishap. So, be careful during traveling, driving, you should be very careful. So, mentally also, you will be always under threat of fear, or physically also some incidents happens in front of you, so that you get fear and scare. Maybe you are lucky if your own Jupiter and own 8th house Lord is powerful, you will not get an actual problem, but you may face or you may see certain things in front of you, so that make you scared, right? So this about the moon sign and the ascendant sign. Now we will see from natal Jupiter. If your Jupiter is placed anywhere, and now this transited Jupiter, if comes in the Kendra. Suppose your natal Jupiter is in Cancer, in Libra, in Capricorn or in Aries. So this time the Jupiter is transiting from the Kendra. It may be any house. It may be any house. But if your Jupiter is in Aries, Cancer, Libra and Capricorn, this transited Jupiter is transiting from your Kendra. Kendra house. So this will boost your natal Jupiter. If your natal Jupiter is in good house and producing good result, it will boost its result. But if it is producing negative result in your chart, this transiting Jupiter will not give good result. I'll give you one example. Suppose you have a Jupiter in Aries in 6th house. If your Jupiter is in Aries in 6th house, that means your natal Jupiter is transiting in your 12th house. So from Jupiter, your natal Jupiter, it is 7th, so it is in Kendra, so it will increase your disease, it will increase your enemies, it will increase it. Likewise, so your natal Jupiter to this transiting Jupiter, if it is in Kendra, it will increase the strength of your natal Jupiter, right? If your natal Jupiter is in the sign of Gemini or Aquarius, if your natal Jupiter is in Gemini or Aquarius, this time your Jupiter comes in your triangle house, 5-9, either 5th or 9th. So this Jupiter will enhance your good deeds of past birth or this birth. This birth or previous birth or this year, this birth, it will help you. Because from 5th house also, it will aspect your 1st house and 9th house also. Because Jupiter aspect the 3, 1, 5, 9. So Libra, Gemini and Aquarius, all three signs will get benefit. See, that's a rule of a transit, that whenever the planet change any sign, it will affect its triangle house. So triangle house is a Gemini and Aquarius, they both will be getting benefit out of it. So it will be very good for both their sign. They will be benefited like anything. Okay. So they will be getting good things, particular with their own deeds, past deeds, they will be pay off in this day. Those whose natal Jupiter is in the from natal Jupiter to transiting Jupiter is a bit 2nd, 3rd or 11th. Suppose your natal Jupiter is in Leo, right? If your natal Jupiter is in the Virgo, or your natal Jupiter is in the sign of a Sagittarius. If your natal Jupiter is in the Leo, Virgo or Sagittarius, this present Jupiter in Libra is coming to 2nd, 3rd or 11th house respectively. This is a time where you will get a good result from Jupiter, but this is not automatic. You have to do some efforts. 2, 3, 11 is a part of Upachaya. Upa means to start and Chaya means to do. You have to start doing something good things. Okay. So if your natal Jupiter is in the Leo, if it is in the Virgo, or if it is in the Sagittarius, this is a time whereby you have to start doing something new things. This Jupiter will sanction all good things to you. So this is ultimately a good Jupiter for you to getting good result, and you have to effort, you have to put your efforts, then only it will give you result. So that you have to keep in the mind. And last, if your natal Jupiter is 6, 8 and 12 for this transited Jupiter, then it will be not considered good for you. Like, we'll take an example, then you realize, if your natal Jupiter, right, is in the Pisces sign, in Virgo sign, in your natal Jupiter, in your birth chart, if Jupiter in the Aquarius sign, Jupiter being in the Aries sign, Taurus, sorry. So Pisces, Taurus, and it is a Scorpio. If these three Jupiter is there in your chart, right? Pisces, Taurus and Scorpio. So for you, this coming Jupiter in Libra is 6, 8 and 12 respectively. This is not good. It may increase your negative things. It may increase your disease, fear, loss and insecurity. So you have to be very careful, because this transiting Jupiter is not in the good mood to give you good result, right? So this way we have seen the Jupiter transit in the from Moon, Jupiter transit from Ascendant, and Jupiter transiting from your natal Jupiter. One should not ignore any of three dimension. From Moon, whichever house it is placing, it will give you that kind of a mental effect. That will start first. Second effect will be the physical. Then you start acting actually physically, and then in the Jupiter to Jupiter, natal Jupiter to transiting Jupiter will bring the actual result of your natal Jupiter. So all these three ways you have to check the Jupiter. But this is a good year for pleasure. This is a good year those who are into the film line, in the hospitality, in the hotel industry, tour and traveling industry, luxury industry, comfort industry, those who are doing all the clothes, saris, all these things, all things which is not necessary, whose luxury, who's considering the luxury, like car. So all luxury cars, they will launch a good luxury cars, people will buy this. So all people will have a luxury and comfort during the Libra Jupiter. But those who are not comfort with the Libra sign, those who having a Libra sign in 6, 8 and 12, they will literally get suffer during this time. So take a good things during this time. The good remedy, see, during the entire year it is in the Libra, so you should do some good deeds for enhancing this Jupiter. See, Jupiter is a yellow, Jupiter is a sweet, like bundi. There's a bundi laddu. So loose bundi laddu you can donate in guru temple, like Sai Baba or any guru you believe. So you can donate the prasad in this to enhance the result of a Jupiter. You can also do the yellow tika, because there you will putting the Jupiter in the first house, right? This is your third eye. See, this is your third eye. If you press this, then this is your third eyes. So in third eyes you can put that yellow, so it will throw the light of third eyes, from third eyes. So it is will be very good during this time that you do this chandan tika or turmeric haldi. Turmeric tika if you put here, you will be safe. It will protect you from all the evil eyes. Okay, so you can do this. And there are a lot of good things in the world will happen during this Libra. People will enjoy the pleasure and this things, film industry, all this will be also going to benefited out of this. And being in the last when it was in Virgo, the commercial activities, as I told you in the earlier in the 11th August, there all commercial activity will enhance. This time all the luxury industry, comfort, pleasure industry will get benefited. And in last year we have seen the business has grown multi-millionaires and the business has been developed everywhere worldwide. So it is a really a good time for the Jupiter transiting in the Virgo. Now do get benefit from the Jupiter transiting in the sign of Libra. Those who are travelers, who like to travel, they will be really benefited during this year. They will enjoy like anything. So hope this Jupiter transit will give you a good result during this time. And all will be blessed by this Jupiter. So thank you for listening this. Do subscribe my channel if you are not subscribed. DM Astrology. You can do for consultation. You may contact in my email. That is dmastrology1@gmail.com. This is my email. You can see in my Facebook also. I have DM Astrology Facebook page also. So by which you will acquire so many knowledge. So hope you like this video. Do press the like button, do share my videos and spread this knowledge to entire world. Thank you very much. Namaste and God bless you. Thank you.